I came in Turkey as a member of the German Red Cross. And in this quality, I came through the whole desert of Mesopotamia and was a witness of the terrible persecution of the poor Armenian people and saw the terrible sacrifice. A witness is a very difficult task. I could never more forget what I have seen. I was always willing to speak of this terrible thing and to say to the peoples, don't care that not a second time the same terrible thing can repeat.